my name is Pakistani. I went from the business. So people are getting me out of the office today to support the hashtag Zuma must fall. After we saw the cabinet changes and minister changes, I don't even know who the Manusi Kikala is. My first time hearing about him. So yeah, I'm passionate about this because I feel like it's been long overdue to Zuma. It's time for you to go because as people in Singapore, other South Africans, I'm tired of him. I'm tired of he's not consulting other people. He's only thinking for himself. So he's selfish.